business as a way to make extra money. But an 11-year-old Wisconsin girl is doing it to pay for college.
Here are the cherry pours. It's not, they're going to be all throughout the house besides the rooms with carpet.
Madison View of La Crosse received some financial help from her grandfather in the form of a loan to buy a house and fix it up.
After I sold this house, I would give him the money that he gave me back to him. And then I would get the rest of the profit and then pay it to all the contractors that work for me and then use the rest of it for college.
Madison says it isn't all about the money. She said that she had a great time with her grandpa, learning a lot of life skills. Indeed.